Hello, welcome to next session. In this session, we will solve GATE 2018 Chemical Engineering paper. We will solve only the thermodynamics and fluid mechanics questions. Question number 22 is: fitted tube is used to measure. Option A: liquid level in the tank. B: flow velocity at a point. C: angular deformation. D: vorticity. So answer is flow velocity at a point. Question number 23. A ventilator is installed to measure the flow rate of water in a 170 mm diameter ID pipe. The throat diameter is 102 mm. The differential pressure measured using a manometer in 154.3 kN per meter square. The data given are discharge coefficient 0.98, water density 1000 kg per meter cube. The volumetric flow rate of water in meter cube per second is. So these are the, so this is the location 1 and this is location 2 at throat and at initial condition. Okay. So the applying Bernoulli's equation at 1 and 2. So this is the Bernoulli's equation and the pressure difference at 1 and 2 are given as 154.3 kN per meter cube. So P1 minus P2 by rho g will be 154.3 × 10⁻³, and z1 and z2 are same because it is a horizontal meter. Okay, and so it will be equal to v2 square minus v1 square by 2g, and 2g will come here and dg will cancel out, so it will be 1000 will cancel out, so it will be 154.3 × 2 v2 square minus v1 square. Now applying continued equation, a2 v2 is equal to a1 v1. A2 is pi by 4 102 square into B2 and A1 is pi by 4 178 square into B1. So B1 by B2 is equal to the ratio of diameter 102 square by 178 square, or B1 by B2 is 0.328. So this is equation number 2, this is equation number 1. From 1 and 2 we get velocity as 18.59 meter per second. By putting the value of V1 in terms of V2, so as the area at the ventry throat is also known, that is per the force 102 square, and velocity is also known, it is, this is in meter square, so volumetric flow rate will be 0.1582713 meter cube per second. Okay. Next. The initial water level in a tank is 4 meters. When the valve located at the bottom is opened, the rate of change of water level with respect to time is dL by dt minus is equal to minus k root t, where k is 0.6 meter per second minus 3 by 2. The level of water in meter in the tank at 0.5 second after opening the valve dash round of 2 decimal. So dL by dt is just minus k root t, or dL is equal to minus k root t dt. If we integrate it, then it is L at limit within original limit. So LF be the final level and LA is initial level, and here it is its integration will be minus k t 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by 1 by 2 plus 1. Okay, t is the time is starting from 0 to t. Okay. So now t is your 0.5. Okay, putting the value of k at t. So we get LF as 4 minus final level as 4 minus 0.1514. That is 3.58. Okay.